Hey guys, check out this video. Honestly, when I first saw it, I thought it was a joke. And I thought after he did all this stuff, he was just gonna smash the window in and get the little doll of the baby out. Turns out, he's a cop and this is actually real. So he's taking the tape and he's shearing the bottom of it. And that'll all make sense once he actually does what he's gonna do. Now my question to you is, do you carry plungers around in your car? So after he gets everything secure on the bottom of each plunger, he's gonna grab them and he's gonna slide it right down with a little bit of pressure and then just unlock the door and you are good to go. So my question to you is, do you carry plungers around in your car? And if not, are you gonna now add them? Because plungers are not only for the shithouse now, they're for your car.